Grand Prix, a ground effect, or Indianapolis car. Gordon Smiley going turn three at this point. Suddenly the car veers right to the left, slams into that wall, probably at more than 200 miles an hour. Gordon Smiley died instantly in this accident, a horrific accident.
He was in front of him, and he... Oh, here we go!
That Dan Weldon has passed away from unsurvivable injury. Our thoughts and prayers are with his family today.
Alexander never got out of that car under his own power. Now track officials are informing us that Alexander has suffered fatal injuries in that wreck.
Regret to inform you that J.D. McDuffie has passed away.
Jeff Krosnoff and a track marshal were killed in an accident late this afternoon.
Pretty face. They did not want to see...
Oh, look out, look out!
Oh, my gosh!
A thousand lives have made me colder, and I don't think I can look at this the same. But all the miles that separate, they disappear now when I'm dreaming of your face. I'm here without you, baby, but you're still on my lonely mind. I think about you, baby, and I dream about you all the time. I'm here without you, baby, but you're still with me in my dreams. And tonight, it's only you and me.
And a wonderful start. Oh, Pirani stopped. Pirani stalled his engine. They're all getting round them. Oh, and an accident at the very first lap. Cars all over the place. Pirani's been hit.
Just keep rolling as the people leave their way to say hello. I've heard this life is over.
Contact here in the front straightaway. A couple of cars. Chris Durkee's car getting upside down and sideways, coming to rest on its top, spinning, and now he has been impacted again by another car here right in the main triable area. Heavy contact. Serious contact. Tremendous ride by Chris Durkee.
I'm here without you, baby, but you're still on.
For 9th and 10th. Owen Campos hits the back of Thomas Biaggi's car in a horrendous shunt. Hits the wall on the inside of Adelaide.
Almost inevitable accident that would change rallying forever was about to happen. The accident claimed the lives of three spectators and left many more injured.
Regret to announce the driver Greg Moore has been pronounced dead at Loma Linda Hospital.
Toughest announcements that I've ever personally had to make, but after the accident in turn four at the end of the Daytona 500, we've lost Dale Earnhardt.
I can't be